Okay, that's interesting. Well, hopefully it doesn't need power since it's plugged in. I thought I was gonna be able to charge.